jumped in the car and went over to the Arnold Palmer Children's Hospital.
Hi. Hi there.
Nice to meet you.
She is so cute.
It really struck a chord in me because seeing these kids, a lot of them have leukemia, a lot of them have lymphoma, or other rare cancers.
What's up, man? Chris.
Hey, I'm Rich.
How are you?
We were trying to cheer them up, but most of all, I wanted them all to know that not 6 months ago, I was in the exact same place they are.
How long you been in here?
3 days.
You feel like you're doing time?
Yeah. I just one window, just looking out, and just that's it.
I just went through the same thing. I wish you the best, and I hope everything goes exactly the way you guys want it to, and I'm sure it will.
It was nice to go with Rich. You know, as soon as Rich would say, you know, I just went through this myself, and, you know, I just finished chemo, and the kids' faces would light up. Where did that pretty smile come from?
Look at that. She's too cute.
So how long have you guys been here?
We've been coming since June of last year, so we've been doing the chemo for a while now.
It was pretty heartbreaking, to be honest with you. It made me want to get behind my foundation even more and let more people know about blood donation and stem cell donation and how simple it really is and how they can save lives.
Be strong.
Good luck. Very nice meeting you.
It's a major problem that doesn't really get talked about that much. And I'd like to change that.